I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Again, my friends, this is Chauntelle with Crafty Designs by Lee, and thank you for joining me today for another Holly Jolly Holiday Card Series video tutorial. Today, we're going to make a card using the pre-cut card that I bought from From Michaels. It's a pre-cut card base by Recollections. I have some designer paper here that I have cut from the Heirloom Christmas stack by DSWV. And we'll be using this paper today. I just cut out a couple of sheets from there. And we're gonna do a few things to it and then adhere it. Do that to this other sheet of designer paper, which I cut out. Just blend it in there very nice and even. Okay, there we go. So we'll adhere this first piece down. Get rid of that ink. I'm gonna use my ATG gun to do that. And I'm gonna just take that and I'm gonna start by lining it up with the right edge. Ooh, I'll turn it this way because this is the direction I want it to be. And we'll line it up and center it. About there. Yep. And then we're going to sit this aside for a few moments because I want to do some things with this sheet here first. I have some ribbon here. I think I was in maybe like Marshalls. Yeah, I believe I got this from Marshalls. And you know how they put the impulse buy items right at the register? Well, they had at the register a big packet of ribbon, this size ribbon. And there had to be about 20 packs of ribbon in different colors, some gingham ribbon, some different striped ribbon, some solids, this transparent ribbon here, and I thought it was a really great buy, and so I picked up a couple. So we're gonna use some of that today, and what we're doing is we are going to wrap this piece of cardstock like a gift. And so we're gonna make it look like the ribbon is going around it like a gift, like that. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit of tape here and here at the bottom and on these two top corners here. Okay, so we'll start at the top in the middle and adhere that down like so. Pull this down, wrap it around, make sure it's nice and straight Now you could either cut it there and then use another piece to wrap it around, and then that way you don't waste a ribbon bringing it up. But I'm gonna just go ahead and continue up the back, and I'm gonna put one little piece of something for it to adhere to in the middle there. Yep. So I'm gonna continue up the back like that. Bend it this way, in this direction, sideways, so it lays over, and flip it around. And let me look at it from the front so I can make sure that I'm getting that on there nice and straight. And then adhere it to the back. And then I'll just come in with my scissors and cut off the excess. And I'm gonna cut off a little bit more of this ribbon because I do plan to make a bow. In fact, I can just make the bow without cutting it. And then we'll adhere that to the top of the gift with a foam dot or a glue dot. Yeah. Okay. Pull that. I could just cut off without removing the rest of the ribbon from the tape. Have a holiday greeting, which I have heat embossed using some ruby tinsel ink by Recollections. I actually did that before doing the video. So I just heat embossed that, and I can do a video later on showing you how to heat emboss. And we're just gonna cut this down. This is gonna go in here. And just as a little accent, I have a little strip of green which came from a previous project. And I'm just gonna have that come in right out the edge there. And that will be on a slant. So we'll get this adhered down. Start with this one. Yep. And stick it right in there. Adhere it down onto the card straight. And then goes underneath like that. I'm just gonna cut it down a little bit more. Doesn't need to be that long. Yeah, just to give it a little bit of added interest and to bring in that green from the left side of the card over to the right also. And should put a little bit more tape right up in here so this will stay down. There we go. And I think that's it. That's your card for today. Thanks for joining me.